was just talking about it. As we saw last night with Chris and Steph the other day, nothing's possible. So you have to take advantage of every opportunity. Like, you don't know what's going to happen. You come out here every day, you don't know. You just don't have a clue what's going to happen. So it sucks. You know, when I first heard it, I was actually at my beach in grocery store. I'm like, it sucks. You know, you hate to see him. But I was saying the other day, like, I think sometimes, you know, fans would get it twisted, like, oh man, that's good for our team, like, but you live that every day, you know, like, it's not like you walk off the court and, like, Chris can go pick his daughter, you know, like, he can't go pick his daughter with that hand, like, you know, it's not like Steph walk off the court and he can go run around with his daughter, it don't happen that way, like, you live that every single day, and so it sucks to see anyone get hurt, you know, beyond basketball. Like, it's bigger than basketball. Obviously, we all want to win championships, but it's life. You know, so it sucks to see that happen. It's unfortunate.